Bramson with the Providence Journal. The Senate Finance Committee is setting up for the second PawSox hearing about the stadium proposal. There were about 200 people gathered outside, a band playing, many people in support wearing red t-shirts. Someone was handing out t-shirts outside. PawSox, Pawtucket is home, is on the front of the t-shirts. And it looks like a lot of those people are now in the auditorium at Tolman High School here in Pawtucket. I'm Kate Bramson with the Providence Journal.